Let's discuss a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluck and Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move. Coordinates coming your way. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. Ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way, and this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is locate his drones, then tether to his security. Take them down before you proceed. I heard this guy's been living out here on the DL. Not easy in a truck stacked with so much tech, it has its own gravitational pull. Good. Now you should have no issue requisitioning the train, or anything else for that matter. incapacitate him first. I'll leave it to you.
Sure, there's no retaliation from the LSPD. Just a simple matter of... some more ammunition.
Fuck this shit. We're out of here.
Motherfucker. Fuck.
Thank you.
progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming.